The Mercedes-Benz S-Class. It is the preserve of the rich, famous, and successful. And while I'm neither, I still have an opportunity to spend time with this gorgeous car, which is perhaps the epitome of luxury on four wheels.
Sharper, safer, stronger, more sophisticated, and splendid. That is the new generation of the S-Class. Now, it's a car that I think puts a lot of pressure on Mercedes-Benz because you know what? They themselves love to call it the best car in the world. And that would definitely mean that it simply has to stand up to that line, which is why every S-Class that comes out always carries with it a lot of innovation, a lot that is new, and everything that's cutting edge in the Mercedes-Benz world. So right from the retracting door handles to very, very highly advanced lighting systems, yes, this car has it all, and let's not forget all the comfort and convenience and gadgetry that's on board. So here at Car & Bike, we're very happy to welcome the 2021 World Luxury Car to India. And our team is going to split up and take you through every aspect of it, because guess what? There is a lot to tell you.
Diving right in, the cabin of the new S-Class cocoons the occupants in a world of luxury. The materials used, the fit and finish, and the way all of it is put together is simply exquisite. There are three options for upholstery to choose from: Sienna Brown, Black, Magma Grey, and the Macchiato Beige option. Mercedes also offers a high gloss poplar wood trim, which is quite delectable too. Be the front seats or the rear, the cabin of the S-Class is one of the finest things you'll ever experience. I mean, the seats themselves are warm, soft, inviting, and of course, very, very comfortable. They get a massage function too, up front and here at the rear, with various massage options to choose from. Wow! Plus, the rear seat can recline by 43.5 degrees. And the leg rest that you see here, it can go up by up to 50 degrees. And if you want to take it all up a notch further, then you have this ambient lighting to set the mood right. There are 64 colors to choose from, monochrome and color combinations as well. And you can always put on some good soulful music, because the S-Class gets a premium 30-speaker Burmester 4D audio system with 8 resonators and 1350 watts of power. That's some serious credentials right there. So, after a hard day of work, sitting in the S-Class is possibly the most relaxing thing you can do. So if you're the owner, you would probably spend most of your time at the rear seat, like me. Because I'm not the owner, but the rear left passenger seat gets what you call a chauffeur mode. So what you do is you press this button here, and the front left passenger seat, it moves up by 37 mm, goes up by about 40 mm, and the seat, the backrest, also moves forward by about 27-28 degrees. So that liberates a lot of space here for you, because you are the boss after all. The convenience doesn't end there. The rear passengers get integrated 11.6 high definition screens with access to all vehicle functions. And there is a Wi-Fi enabled 7-inch tablet which offers smartphone integration, MBUX connectivity, and access to climate controlled rear seat massage and ambient lighting. The tablet can also function as just a regular Android tablet as well. And there are two wireless charging bays, one up front and one at the rear. Talking about the front passenger compartment, the dashboard gets a 12.8-inch OLED touchscreen, which has a vertical orientation, unlike the horizontal touchscreen that the previous generation had. The new screen offers 64% larger area, which translates into a better, more interactive user experience. Of course, the resolution is sharper and the colors are more natural too. Plus, the system has storage space of up to 320GB and RAM of 16GB. So, it is as quick as it needs to be. There are 27 fewer knobs and buttons, which means Mercedes has trimmed the clutter and transferred most controls onto the touchscreen and through voice commands. Along with haptic feedback, the touchscreen also gets a fingerprint scanner, which works as an unlock method for the screen because it houses your profile, data, and other bits of information. The new S-Class gets 5 screens in total, 3 touchscreens, a tablet, and a 12.3-inch instrument panel for the driver. The instrument console behind the steering wheel is new, redesigned 3D unit, which throws up a ton of information. You sit behind the steering wheel and you get this feeling of sitting in a billionaire's luxury yacht. And this is just the front section. The Mercedes me connectivity suite offers services like vehicle monitoring, vehicle setting up, navigation package, and emergency call system, along with roadside assistance. It also acts as a digital assistant and allows you to access to various functions right from your mobile phone app, such as geofencing, opening or closing the sunroof, and so on. The other big tech feature is the second generation MBUX connectivity system. It understands your gestures, voices, and even the context. Quite high tech, we say. My colleague Sahil will be doing a deep dive into all the technology that the S-Class has to offer. So make sure you watch that video as well. Right, that was an overload of comfort. Now let's move out and tell you more about the design of the S-Class. The launch edition gets the AMG line design, which means you get 20-inch alloys, a sensuous looking 3-slat chrome grille, sportier bumpers, and lots of chrome elements, which add to the premium looks. The S-Class has always been an elegant sedan and looks classy, no matter what generation it belongs to. The highlight of the front section is the digital LED headlights, which adjusts the beam and the intensity according to the surroundings and need. The other classy touch is the flush fitted door handles that come out automatically when the key is near the car or when the car is unlocked. The new S-Class also grows in size. It grows 34mm in length, 22mm in width, 13mm in height, and sees a significant 51mm growth in the wheelbase over the previous model. The more interesting part though is the aerodynamics. The S-Class has a drag coefficient of 0.22, which makes it one of the most aerodynamic cars in the world. Be it form or function, the S-Class has its exterior game on point. The 2021 S-Class gets two engine options, a 3-litre petrol and a 3-litre diesel engine. Both models get a 9-speed automatic gearbox as standard. The petrol motor gets an integrated starter generator and therefore qualifies as a mild hybrid engine. And that is exactly what we are driving today. So, you are super duper rich and probably have a garage full of exotic cars. But what happens when you get that urge to drive the S-Class? Well, you'll be surprised to see what the car has to offer. The petrol motor is incredibly smooth. And with close to 100 kg of damping material used inside the cabin, there's hardly any noise. The overall experience is very quiet and very, very refined. There's more than enough power on tap. You don't have to worry about that. Of course, the ideal driving mode would be the comfort mode, because it accentuates the comfortable key USP of the car. Although, if you do want to explore the limits of the car and opt for the sport mode, you'll be surprised by the grip and the handling the car has to offer. No doubt, aided by the rear axle steering, which can move up to 4.5 degrees in the same direction or the opposite direction of the front axle. The rear axle also aids in high-speed stability and maneuverability, especially within the city, as the S-Class is a big car and not as agile as one would have liked. The other highlight is the airmatic suspension, offering brilliant ride quality, simply gliding over all the undulations on the road as befits an S-Class. Apart from its focus on offering unparalleled comfort and convenience, the S-Class has always been a car with exceptional safety features. And the 2021 model is no different. It all begins with the world's first ever front airbags for the rear seat passengers. Yes, it comes as standard. Mounted on the front seats, the airbags for the rear occupants can be deployed in case of severe frontal collision. Plus, there are a total of 10 airbags on the S-Class. Mercedes-Benz also offers a variety of driver assist systems, such as lane keeping assist, active distance assist, active parking assist, 360 degree camera, pedestrian protection, and Mercedes's pre-safe package, which prepares the cabin for side-on collision and thereby reducing impact. Currently, the models we get in India are CBUs, but Mercedes is likely to assemble the S-Class locally, and that should lead to a decrease in prices from the current 2.19 crore for the S450 4MATIC petrol and 2.17 crore for the S400D 4MATIC. There's just one variant on sale of the new generation S-Class, which is the launch edition. And in typical Mercedes fashion, it is loaded to the gills with all sorts of creature comforts and features which will make your journey and your experience very, very luxurious. In fact, a testament to the popularity of the new S-Class can be seen in the fact that over half of the 150 CBU units from the first batch have been booked already. So, if you are rich, famous, and successful in life, the new generation S-Class is what you deserve.